What is going on, everybody? We have got the Engineer set from the Australian Christmas update for you right here, rocking the Eureka effect, but mostly going to be focusing on the Pompson 6000 for this video, which I have nicknamed the Pompert. Don't question it, not explaining it. And we are going to defend this point. That is what this is all about right here. Setting up that sentry, one of the best spots in Viaduct, if you ask me. It doesn't look like it, but the sentry can actually see over the little hill that it's placed behind. You'll see more of that coming up shortly. But, Mr. Pompert, this gun is ridiculous. I know I never really got around to it, but if I had made a Righteous Bison commentary, and if I didn't love the gunboat so much, you would see me rocking the Righteous Bison all the time, because it is extremely underrated. It is incredibly powerful. And basically, this gun is the Righteous Bison for the Engineer. It looks different, but it still operates the same in terms of damage. But it's even better because it removes Ubercharge from medics. Now, that just already sounds godlike. Ubercharge is what this game really boils down to more often than not. But now you say, that isn't enough. I want this weapon to be even more awesome. Well, it removes 20% cloak when you shoot a spy, which... you're an engineer, you're going to be dealing with spies all day, so that is purely welcome. You will notice that this weapon hits a target multiple times with one projectile. You can only remove up to 10% for one projectile. That's one hit, then it's done, it doesn't do it multiple times, or 20% for the spy's cloak. Now this thing, like I said with the Righteous Bison, is severely underrated. The damage it puts out at extreme ranges, and even up close, is really remarkable, especially when you've got people bunched up really, really tightly. You're doing insane amounts of damage to a lot of people with almost no risk to you. This really feels like a hunting rifle in this game, because I'm blasting these shots pretty far across the map where my shotgun definitely wouldn't be effective. And this is even better for the engineer than it would be for the soldier, because you want to stay near your sentry. You don't want to get in people's faces. You're an engineer. You know, granted, it works pretty well with a mini sentry, but I find really the best use for this gun is just to chill out, hang back, have your sentry defend something, and if anyone, you know, wants to peek at it and try and take a shot at it, you have got this crazy hunting rifle. Mr. Pompert, thank you. And crit shots on this gun as well, if you're playing with crits on, are insane. They do incredible amounts of damage, especially if all the shots hit. Removing Ubercharge, that is no joke. You know, imagine trying to push in as a medic, getting hit by one of these projectiles, you didn't notice the engineer, and you're ready to pop Uber, and then, oh, you don't have it anymore. Congratulations, you just got everyone killed, you probably lost the round for your team. That really isn't going to go over that well. As far as balance goes for this weapon, I say it's almost too good. It's kind of the weapon where I'd want to give it more time to really pass judgment on it, but I have to say, at least in competitive scenarios, this gun, no, please, no, this gun, absolutely not. It's just way too annoying to deal with on so many levels. So many levels. But, you know, just messing around in a server like this, you know, why not? Let's go for it. It's passable. I haven't really gotten frustrated out of my mind by it yet. You know, medics do have enough to worry about besides this thing hitting them, where... I don't know. I truly haven't made up my mind on it yet. I think I'm kind of leaning towards I hate it, because it is pretty crazy, but at the same time, I'm loving using it too much. You know, they could take that Ubercharge thing off this gun, and I would still use it 99% of the time. I plan on putting more Engineer gameplays up in the future. You're gonna see me using this gun more. Subscribe if that's the kind of thing you would like to see, because I haven't been playing Engineer too much lately in general. And there we go. That wraps up the round. You know, they didn't destroy my sentry up until the end. I didn't die the entire round. You know, holding off that defense, just standing by it, keeping a distance, and being as annoying as you possibly can with Mr. Pompert, the amazing hunting rifle of doom. So, catch you guys later. Subscribe for more. Peace out.